My name is Lili Ben Ami, and I'm the CEO and founder of MSF Michal Sela Forum. Michal was my young sister, and she was murdered in her home by her husband, the father of her baby. We developed five warning signs so you can identify a dangerous relationship even if there is no black eye. Actually, experts of domestic violence explain that about half of the femicide victim, there was no physical violence before. We are proud with our partnership with CHW to publish the warning signs in Canada.